Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 7056. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 7056. So first we need to write the number like this. Okay, the next thing we need to do is form pairs. So one pair is this, another pair is this. Okay, the rule is whatever number we use here, we have to use it here also. Okay, so if we use 8 here, we have to use 8 here also. It will be 64. If we use 9 here, we have to use 9 here also. It will be 81. Now we cannot use 9 because 81 is greater than 70. We have to use 8. Okay, so 8 here and 8 here, 64, subtract it, you will be left with 6. Bring the next pair down, it will be 656. Okay, now whatever is your divisor, add it with what you multiplied with. You did 8 into 8, right? So do 8 plus 8, it will be 16. Keep one digit extra. Okay, now whatever number we place here, we have to place it here also. And if we place 4 here, we can place 4 here also. It will be 656. On subtracting, we'll have the remainder is 0. Once you get the remainder as 0, whatever is in the quotient will be your answer. Okay, so square root of 7056 is equals to 84. That's it. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.